Welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to do an experiment whose name is inflation of balloon. For this experiment we will require an empty bottle without its cap, some vinegar, some baking soda, a spoon and a funnel and a balloon. So I have already put the funnel inside the balloon and now I will pour the baking soda inside it. So now it's there. Now I will take out the baking soda, take out the balloon from this funnel. And now I will keep the balloon inside. So now I will take my empty bottle and I will put the funnel inside the cap. I will open the bottle of the vinegar. And now I will pour it. And now close the cap. Now we will put out the funnel inside. And now we will take the balloon. I'll split in it. Now I will spread it nice. Inflating. Pour all the baking soda inside it. And now it happens when the baking soda and the vinegar meets together, it forms a gas named carbon dioxide, and which the air is inside it and it is not getting space to come out. So that's why the gas is pushing the air upwards and the balloon is inflate. So now I will take it out and I will tie it nicely. See friends, it's ready. So now you want to play with it and do anything you want, okay? So bye.